Hello everyone, this is Princescyther and Jennabunnykins again for VGgameplay. We're carrying on with Secret of Mana. Hey, you were meant to do that.
Yes, you forgot.
Bastard. Okay, so we're carrying on with Secret of Mana. We're going to learn how to find Sprite's secret village, I think. Is this that bit?
Yeah. Except you die because you're a useless turret.
Yeah. The idea is that each sort of screen has a different season. So you have to go from spring to winter. It's sort of like an anti-clockwise route.
So what are we on now?
We're on summer at the moment. Spring is like full of cherry blossoms and...
Winter is snow, obviously.
Yeah, winter snow. Autumn's like an orangey colour and summer is obviously green and sort of lush. Lush.
What are you calling me?
Lush.
How dare you?
Oh, look, Rabbit's a pink too here.
They're silk tails.
Well, same thing, isn't it?
And my fists now have the power to knock things unconscious.
Yeah.
Fun times.
Oh, yeah, look.
They're napping. Permanently.
Well, at least it's a humanely way to go, I suppose. Humanely.
You talk so good for an English person.
British. I mean, I'm English as well. But I mean, you could say you're English, couldn't you?
Technically.
Because you speak English. It's kind of weird, because you don't get that anywhere else. You know, if someone's talking Mandarin, you don't say, oh, you're Mandarin. Right?
What about French?
Oh, yeah, that's different.
How's that different?
Oh, I'm just saying. I mean, that's the same, yeah. Well, the same as Spanish, right? But again,
You
wouldn't call someone from Mexico Spanish, would you? Or like Dominican Republic or Puerto Rico. You wouldn't say, oh, you're Spanish. You'd say you're Dominican. Yet we call Americans and you guys English. And you've got nothing to do with us, to be quite honest, other than the fact that you stole our language and bastardised it. With your mirrors.
Stop talking. You're not funny.
Oh yes I am. I'm the funny man.
Funny looking.
Hey. The only sad thing is the internet's made up of Americans and Canadians more so than us. It's a big shame.
You're a big shame.
I wonder if you know what we're doing yet.
No, considering we were just in a place where we need to have the analyzer and use sulfid.
Yeah.
Who got it this time? It's gonna be in there. Oh,
money! That's gold. Quite a lot of money, that is.
Really like the 14 gold you get back in.
Money! Yeah, at the beginning. There's Flamey just flying overhead there. Actually, that weren't Flamey, was it? Because it's blue. Flamey's white.
Yeah, it's just a random dragon thing.
Just a random dragon. That's kind of sad. Kill that crab. That's something we didn't see at the zoo today. We didn't see any crabs.
I'm A-okay with that.
No crabs and no seals.
But we did see owls.
We did see owls. There's an owl there.
No, he's unconscious.
You just punched an owl unconscious. How do you feel about that?
I'm pretty good with it, actually. Considering how comedic he looked when he was turned upside down.
Yeah, that's quite funny, isn't it? I wouldn't suggest doing it in real life, though.
I think you might have a different reaction to the real owl.
I don't see many wild owls, anyway. I've only seen a few.
It's really weird. In one of my grocery stores, they have plastic owls, like, in the kind of foyer entrance, just to keep away crows and stuff. It's so creepy when you look at them and you don't know they're there, and just at the corner of your eye you see something and it's just an owl staring you down.
Yeah. Sorry, what? Say that again?
There's a grocery store, like in my
it's
town.
It's got an owl in it.
But it's a fake owl. It's a plastic owl to keep away, like, you know, pigeons and rodent. You know, rodent.
Mices.
Icky things.
Mices.
Rodent birds.
Mices. Oh, this is where we had to talk to, like, a random Moogle, wasn't it?
Yeah.
There's a few times when you have to do that in this game. Wasn't there like a way to talk to a random soldier?
Yeah, we just don't talk to enough people. rush about the place.
But if there's like a whole bunch of soldiers walking around, they all look the same. Come on.
Yeah, a bit ridiculous.
The majority of the time, they're just going to say something stupid like, "The power is fading. I wonder what will happen. You've got to go that way, but then this happened. Gemma's gone to the fruit stand." Just random shit and no one cares about.
Relevant information you need to know. Fruit stands.
Yeah.
Important stuff.
Cheese and onion breath.
Hey, get away from me.
Cheese and onion.
Who makes funny sounds?
You when you're attacking the back of my neck.
Don't stare at me like that.
Psychotic. I think we're going to find out where we're going in a minute.
I can't wait.
Hopefully. I'm pretty sure I figure it out.
We all know I'm useless. Yeah, exactly. I'm just attractive and good looking. That's all I really bring to the table.
Yep, pretty much. According to Money Bit, you know?
Yeah, it's weird.
If only he knew you were a fella.
Oi.
Oi.
Not a fella.
Fellas don't talk like that.
Well, there you go, case in point. I do have a penis, though.
You know.
Like Lady Gaga. You just will not acknowledge that. I know how you feel.
What did he just say? He said something just then.
Someone's leveled up.
Yeah.
Or it's like I heard the
thing. He said something like that's not right or something, or that's right.
I'm not sure, crazy.
Nah, I'm pretty certain. Nah. It's the music from Crash Bandicoot 1. It's like boom, boom, bang, boom, bang, and then in the background is some singing, random sort of
singing again in this video.
Right.
Sing more Sonic for us.
Sonic Underground.
I was joking.
Sonic Underground.
No one needs to hear that.
Yeah, they do. They need to hear it. But you can't beat the Mario rap.
Go for it.
I can't remember it.
Well, then you can't beat it, obviously.
It's with the Mario Brothers plumbing's a game, working on the warp zone, plumbing down the drain.
That sounds like quality lyrics. Definitely like 80s or 90s.
You've heard it, right?
Yeah.
It's the on the Super Show, Mario Super Show, you know? The rap at
the
beginning.
Oh, yeah.
With the Mario Brothers and plumbing's a game, working on the warp zone, working on the drain. Give the princess a hand in Mushroom Land. Get to something with the brothers and the hilt with the brothers. Yeah, even Cooper and the Jupiter Optimus baby. They kidnap the princess much and then he's saving.
Oh, now you remember it.
I do remember it. After when I properly like sang it, it's okay, good. How about we found it?
How fortuitous.
We're good, man.
It's because you sang the Mario rap. You know.
Exactly, it gives good luck. Oh, yeah, two dragons there, I just saw. Oh, here comes the bird. Say it as it comes on screen. Here comes the wait for it, but
if you were just washed and used their arms. We do appreciate the play by play. I hate how you can't use your thing when he's not around.
Yeah.
Even though right then I attacked his shadow.
Hmm.
That was kind of.
I love your well explanation as well. I hate when you can't use your thing on the thing.
Okay. I totally understand. Use your magic on the bad guy.
Alrighty.
You can fill in the blanks. You can make that a sexual innuendo if you want.
You can do.
Hey, well, I can't use your thing on my thing.
With that bird.
With that bird,
don't
exactly.
Don't need me a cup of tea.
What are you going to say if we don't go?
Probably a lot of things.
Like I'm naked right now?
No.
Oh, okay.
Well, leave that to you to say that.
I just said it.
Exactly. So I don't have to.
Well, you're the one not wearing pants. Trousers.
Yeah.
I just rubbed my nipple with that mic.
Dude.
This playthrough just got like R-rated.
It's just you weirdo. Should be talking about the game. Look at all the grass. Earth slide.
See, I couldn't use it there because I was like half an inch out of the frame.
Yeah. Yes. Activist, yes.
Okay, calm down.
Ace Ventura style, baby.
Yay, we did it!
Actress, yes. Ish. You must be the Monopoly guy. Do not pass go. Do not pass go. Do not.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay.
And so is this video. Thanks for watching, people. We took out that bird in style.
Bye.
We'll see you next time, guys.